Hi, I'm Ed. But here we go. It's a home team taking on Fremantle. Receives the handball and takes off. Marking in space for Zorby. Sinks the slipper into it. Dug it out. It goes in. Spears the ball. Chera mask with a driving kick. He's got the seat.
Oh, he's got up high.
Looks up with a kick. Takes a mask. One it down, with the ball is Cox. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Tavernier gets a quick chip away.
Now they've got to sit up and find a way to stop the ball movement.
Looking to bring it back into play. A loose ball scooped up, no for goal number one. Gets into a good position to take that, and he strives the kick. Right now. This was certainly testing from this distance. Just crept into the protector, 15 metres out.
Move it on!
A drop back goes straight between the big sticks. The game is back underway. Cruiser on the tap, taken by Glob, slams it onto the boot. Spills the mark, picked off the deck. McCluggage, there to mop up, quickly onto the boot. Cleanly picked up, the ball knocked out in the tackle. Murphy bangs it on the boot now. Pierce dug out the loose ball. Moves the ball by foot. Smith takes a strong mark. Clears the danger for now. Ace didn't mark it. The handball now from Martin. He's got the footy in his hands. Puts on the afterburners. Hands that ball to the opposition. Collected by Centerfield. Centerfield doesn't even come close. He's kicked it out on the floor. Looks to move it by foot. Finds himself in space. Wilson has resources out wide. Doing well for himself. 60 metres out.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
About to resume hostilities. Won the hit out. He's got the football now. McCluggage quickly onto the boot. Uses it now. Centerfield grabs that ball. 35 metres out. No angle to it. Robinson grabbed it clean. Stevenson has the body to take that mark. Got boot to ball. Can't take the mark. Awkwardly got the handball out. Brown finds his man on the move. That's a well executed kick. Pretty happy with that one. The home team doing well at the moment.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
Back with another set of bounce.
The home team trailing the clearance numbers, but it's not a big issue for them because of their defence.
Centre field puts it to his advantage. Ball collected. Ace, hurry kick. Murphy has a great set of hands. Pulls it out of the pack. Hamlin runs after the ball. Goes by hand. They can link up now, finding the ball with ease. Marks in a bit of space. Moved on by Ace. While it's giving away the free kick. Akers tucks it into the pocket. Hughes with an easy mark. Hurried kick. Great mark in the pack.
The home team just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside the
field. Wants to go. Low stabbing kick. Takes a step down on the court in the first quarter.
The home team have come to play. They've got themselves in the game and need to push on.
Anything you can see, Gary?
Fremantle.
We're ready for second quarter action. We're back in the middle now.
The home team ruckwork needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hitouts are getting sharked by the opposition.
Well collected. Fantasia going for number one. The kick comes close. The mark.
They've just got to do better now.
Unsure of their next move. Good body work to win the mark. Kicked by Ace. Picked up by Robinson. Got the hands free. At full stride, receives the handball. Gets a quick kick away. The free kick going against. Collier channels a long kick. Doing well with the mark. The kick from Cox. The mark is back. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far.
Okay.
Finds a bit of room to mark. 50 metres out. Block going for number one. It's under two.
You can't afford to be missing too many chances in front of Don. Fremantle are getting beaten at the coalface. They need to rectify these clearance numbers to give themselves the best chance going forward.
Target to bring it in.
The home team are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Mundy, the recipient of the free kick. With a driving kick, Darcy gets on the end of this. Moves it by foot. Walters hangs on the back line. Looks up with the kick. Akers wins the foot race. He might kick a goal. And what about that? That was really special. Not a goal. He celebrates hard. Umpire ready to resume play. Thrashes it. McCluggage buys possession. Fife with a short hand pass. Gathered by Hardigan. Darcy clears the congestion. Takes a simple grab. Target moves it now. Dug out the loose ball. Gets it away. Picked up by Hughes with quick hands. With the ball now. Stands tall. In front of goal. It has to be a big kick.
win the clearances, but they haven't been effective and they haven't turned them into scoring opportunities.
Sheriff has resources out wide. The ball goes over the boundary near the 50. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Ends up turning his ball. DeRoll will get a hand in. Hogan scoops it up. He takes aim. There's Reynolds on the run there. The second it's his first time.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Has it now. Scott couldn't stick the top. The Dockers with the upper hand at halftime, leading by 9.
Fremantle.
Let's see what the stats have to show. Ready to begin proceedings in the second half. We resume hostilities. Thrashes it. He gains possession. Manufactures the handball. Receives the handball. And takes it. The distance might be just beyond him. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Collects the loose ball. The ball spills to Stevenson. Uses the hands and gives away the free. Moves the ball by foot. Goes with the kick. A race for the loose ball. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Choosing to play on. Terrific mark there. Scott elects to kick. He takes the mark. Wilson goes with the kick. Hamlin wins the ball in the air. Walks the handball. Hughes the screaming pass and gets the footy. Turned it over. Pretty lucky to get that away. Elects to kick. The ball finds a Cluggage. The Cluggage sends one up towards the wing. Bad space for an easy mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Fremantle forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Robinson got hands to it. Gets it away. Is in his possession. Had plenty of the ball. Ace there to mop up.
I'll have it.
Now we've got a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Dishes it off. Robinson links up with a chance to run. Going for goal number one. Just for the home team now.
Now they've got to sit up and find a way to stop the ball moving. Fremantle are taking their time and kicking the smart options inside 50, and that's having a real goal.
Chance to reload the attack now. 50 metres out. Bit of an angle for this kick. Scott drives for the goal. Never
a time. That's a big letter.
Hamlin players move as they look to provide an option. Moves the ball out of defence. The mark is taken by Walters.
What a mark.
Elects to kick. Wilson marks. This is a short one. Gets a hand to the ball. Lobs the handball. Brown gives it off. And now they go. Gets some reward for his efforts. The slimmest of margins in this.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Free. Back in the middle to resume play. Cruiser hurls it away. Cruiser got him high there. Mundy has resources out wide. Ace might have overworked himself there. A great mark taken there. Advantage. wins the race to the ball. Hamlin gets the handball away. Elects to go backwards. Murphy lobs the handball. Intervening brilliantly was Pierce. Has a runner alongside him. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
It's a big stage of this game.
Missed the target.
Got it.
And we'll get a ball up. Cruiser with the hit. McCluggage slams it onto the boot. Nice work from centre field. Almost cut it off. Taken well at ground level. Gets his hands on the footy. Rushes with the kick. Banfield failing to get near it, gets.
You're right, Hanno. He's gone missing lately.
It clear. The ball mopped up. Just put it on the boot. Great goal. Going for distance with the kick. He gives chase to the footy. Gathers it now. He likes his chances from here. Teammates break from it. Talia plays it to himself. Releases it under pressure. You can already tell that's not... Works it from the back half. Good move. 60 metres out. That's going to be 50. Just too close to the protected area. All comers on the ground. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
He wins possession. Clear free. Cruiser plays on. Hill couldn't snaffle it. Finding the loose ball was there. Gets a hand in. McCarthy gets the loose ball. The bounce made it tough. A long driving kick. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Walters gets a quick kick away. The mark has been taken.
They can just slow the game down now. Take a bit of time off the play. And getting the opposition on turnover. They are working hard without the ball. They're putting on the pressure to win it back. Fremantle determined over two of them today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball from them. It's great to watch.
We're back in the middle. Cruiser thumped it clear. Bounce works for Walters. Now we'll get the ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
With quick hands, kicks hurriedly. Drops the mark. Well taken at ground level. It's a turnover. Smith flicks it over. They're back in the middle now. Punched away. Mundy gets the ball. Packing it out of there. Takes the mark. Kicks it along. He wins the ball in the air. Berry puts it on the boot. Martin found a way to mark that one. Puts it on the boot. Steady hands there as 45 metres out. Play now. swats it. A chance for Walters.
Thank you, I'll have it.
The umpire will ball it up.
Fremantle have been controlling stoppages and lead the clearances. If they can clean up their ball use after the clearance, they can give themselves a chance.
Handball's out into space. Ace onto the ball. Hurried kick. A strong tackle. Murphy has resources out wide. A solid mark from Murphy.
Inside 50s, and right now that's converting into scores. Fremantle can turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Just sends it into space. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Good mark, and reach the center pack. Uses it by foot. Hughes drops the mark, manufactures a handball, kicks hurriedly. Hardigan got hands to it. Intercepted, missed the target, just gets it onto the boot. A chance to put one through for his side. 45 metres out, should be relatively straightforward from here. Going for goal number one.
That's him.
Darius is in the options. Plays on to himself. Drives it out at defensive 50. Cox couldn't snap it. Scoops up the ball. Murphy goes with the kick. Scott had it, lost it. Hughes picks up the loose ball. Finds this and makes it. Money looks to work it from the turnover. Shuffled up by Robinson. Clears the ball from the contest. Simply outplayed his opponent. Murphy goes for territory.
That's it for us. See you again next time.
It's been my pleasure, Hutto. And we'll